An early morning fire destroys a mobile home off FM 3120 that's near the Smith-Gregg County line. Fire crews got the call around 3 this morning. At least one person was inside when they arrived, but they were able to escape without any injuries. Fire Marshal's office is on the scene to determine how that fire started.